Hi guys, it's me. Today's the day I got my first dental crown. I'm going to come up close to the video so you can see what they look like. Okay. See, now we did the top teeth because see how this teeth is pushed way back? The reason why it was pushed way back, like I know I said in one of the videos, I had braces since I was 5th grade. Now I remember it was the 5th grade. And they took it off when I was in my 7th grade in this school year. But when they took it off, they never gave us the retainer. They never gave me the retainer. So that sucked a lot because that was back. And my parents and I wanted to go back over there. We wanted to go back over there to get the retainer. The second part is, and the third part is that they shut down. They're no longer in business. So I had these teeth stayed like this for so many years, and I wanted to get braces to fix them, so I got them. So I choose this color. I think it's like a teal color, darker color. I'm not sure. Okay, I got my dentist at my braces at Villa Orthodontist. What they told me is they're gonna do this part of the treatment first, then I have to put some molars out, and then they're gonna do the rest of my cold braces after I get the cold. Right now, this is starting on this. They told me I can live in 2. I'm gonna show you. After serving his year in Florida, Askew was transferred to what they gave me at the orthodontist, the place. I'm gonna show you which eye they gave me, and in the next video, I'll show you, tell you what I was told not to eat my braces. How to clean, and then do another video how to clean my braces. Use the floss, how to clean my braces with 2% of floss. But after this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the toothbrush again. It's electric toothbrush with the 20%. I'm going to show you what they got me first, then I'm going to show you the last product, which I already told you about. So, yes, the back, they gave me. It's a cute little tote bag. Okay. What they gave me was this booklet. It tells you what they're doing. They even have a scorecard on there to tell you how you're doing your cleaning, which I'm going to explain in the video. Stickers for my electric toothbrush to decorate them if I want to. It's up to me. And this is a booklet to tell you about common problems that you need to be aware of, like cavities, demineralization, gingivitis, insecurity, plaque, charges, stains, and cracked breath. I'll give you the definition and everything. It's telling you how to brush your teeth, how to floss, and rinse. What not to eat with the braces, and then score your smile as well. Which I'm going to talk to you next video. And it's also telling me to bring this booklet to all my checkups. So that's what I'm going to do. This is papers of instructions, how to brush my teeth and not. How to brush my teeth with the braces and floss and everything, and how not to eat with the braces. So I'll tell you all in that next video. Okay. Next, they gave me two Crest Pro Health products. The first one is the Crest Pro Health Advanced Toothpaste. It covers, helps me protect against cavity, gingivitis, acid erosion, sensitivity, plaque, tartar, whitening, and fresh breath, and the mint. The flavor is smooth. Next is a 6-in-1 Better From Pro Mouthwash. It's the Crest Pro Health Anti-Cavity Fluoride Rinse, complete with fluoride, alcohol-free, straightens enamels for a healthier mouth, strengthens weak enamel, help protects cavity, cleans teeth and gum, kill bad veterans, freshen bread, and no burn of alcohol. And the flavor in this one is freshman as well. Okay. I got floss, which is the Orbi Super Floss. They got two different ones on this one. There's a spongy floss to clean around the pieces and mice face, and regular floss to move plaque under gum line. This is easy. I guess I'll just show you just one, what it looks like. Oh no, one's opening. Oh no. That's a perfect. Okay. That's what they look like, these floss. Sorry, this is the spongy one, and this is the string one for like the leg, and this is for like the wrists to clean them. Hopefully, I can put this back in. Sorry, I'm watching TV and want to see what's going on, but anyway. Anyway, and I got another one in the box as well. I got this at HB. It turns out I had to find this at HB. I could not find it at Walgreens, CVS, Walmart, especially on one of where I work. But now I found some, so I got refills just in case. Okay, next, they gave me a shirt that I'm going to sleep in tonight. Or wear on my day, whatever it is. It's a medium and my favorite color, green. This is the place I got my braces. It's scent and alcohol-free. Oh, and it's available over the counter at full prescription. And this is the name of the doctors. Doctors. And the website. The website to all up to the website to the village. Okay. Last but not least, the toothbrush, which I'm going to show in the next video after this when I'm gonna set up. So. And I'm gonna type the website to the video now in case you have one in your town. I'm from Corpus Christi, Texas. Hopefully you have one. Last but not least, the electric toothbrush with the pirates. This is the Orbi Precision 5000 Professional Electric Toothbrush. It's superior cleaning, especially designed for orthodontic care. 5 cleaning mounts. It has a handler, charger, 2 Arthur brush head, 1 power tip brush head, refill stands, travel case, and smart guard. And it shows you in the back of what it is. Like, there's the waterproof. Here's the hand brushing alert. Hold on, like, professional timer. 5 brushing mode, handle display, feedback with wireless smart guy, charge level display, portable charging station, and portable panel. Okay. Let me tell you what it does. Okay. There's some check marks. Okay, there's the one with the 1000 against the 1,000 against the 5,000. Okay, the 1,000 for the oscillate per minute. Oscillates per minute, it's 8,800. Also, the 5,000 one is also 8,800 for pulsation minutes per minute to 20,000 for the 1,000 toothbrush and 40,000 for the 5,000 toothbrush. They cleaning for the 1,001, yes. For the 5,000, yes, we clean the 1,000, the precision 1,000, no. For the precision 5,000, yes. For sensitivity for the precision 1,000, no. For the precision 5,000, yes. Whitening for the precision 1,000, no. For the precision 500, 5,000, yes. The battery life for the one that person's 1,000 up to 7 days, for the 500 precision 5,000, 10 days for personal time for 1,000 precision 1,000, yes. Yes, for the precision 5,000 virtual pressure indicator, not for the precision 1,000, but for the precision 5,000, yes. LED handle displays for the precision 1,000, now for the precision 5,000 yen. So, and then it came with a coupon in the box. Look what the coupon looks like. It's in Spanish, even though I can't speak it, but I can get these at any real store. It says right here in the back, $10 in total saving when you register at orlb.com/register. Save $3 instantly on any 3-count or greater Oral-B replacement brush head. Plus receive an additional $7 off coupon when you register your new brush at Oral-B 1000 and a promo code on there, and you must change this every 3 months. So yes, that's what I got at the my Villa Orthodontist, because that's where I got my braces. I was gonna go to the Star one, but I decided to go with the Villa one. So that's all for this video, and I'm so excited that I got my braces. I can't wait to register now and then get the full braces. So the only thing I'm upset about, I'm just only bringing one of my rules, not to tell you. Well, I don't have any rules. I'm upset about not eating corn as well, because corn and cuts on my favorite vegetable, so I'm not going to eat a can of corn. But anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.